B final. And our alternate actually is going to show up in this heat in lane two, Rachel Campy of North Carolina. Lane one is Caitlin Casazza, Swim Mac Carolina. Two, Rachel Campy, North Carolina. Three is Barbara Jardine, Club Aquatique LaSalle. In four, Charlotte Meyer, Navy Swimming. Five is Lily King, Newburgh. Six, Dana Hazinga, Canada. Seven, Mary Sophie Harvey, Canada. And eight, Veronica Birchall, Carmel. On the outside in lane seven, that's Mary Sophie Harvey of Canada, just 15 years of age, battling for the lead. And in lane number four, Charlotte Meyer of Navy Swimming. Charlotte Meyer with the lead at 146.85, Harvey at 147.1. Good racing down the stretch as Mary Sophie Harvey battles Charlotte Meyer for the win. Moving up quickly in lane three, that is Barbara Jardine. And this will be Mary Sophie Harvey at 2:19.20 to win the D final. Men's 200 IM.